they ask every head coach to put down three players that you feel like would be a good fit for the tour. And then once they find a head coach, someone in the Big Ten says, okay, I'll step up and do it or whatever.